Hi, my name is Joss, and this is video number 6 in the Open and Seam Reap series. Today, I'm at Hidden Cambodia Adventure Tours, where I'll be speaking with the owner, Paul, about some of the initiatives him and his wife, Sheila, have been doing to look after staff during the last few months.
And we run the Hidden Cambodia's Adventure Tour since in year 2000. We have a business, dirt bike, demand business, four-wheel drive, camping activity, and scooter tour. In the high season, we have about 10 staff. At the moment, we have problem with COVID-19. 4 or 5 staff still working. Housekeeper Kim Soon, who work in the office, and the mechanics, the dirt bike, and Mr. Sleeper Leader. And we have Gokke Jungle Lodge, who the family stay up there. We still pay them salaries, you know, keeps alive. And we pay off staff who are loaned at the bank, and we still pay them some food, you know, every week. And the housekeeper still come like every 3 or 4 days a week. We have a small garden to survive. If anyone come to pick up a fruit, a vegetable, free here, no problem. I'm still doing myself, you know. And the housekeeper helped me to do that. And we try to keep everybody who have been worked for a long time here, some of them over 10 years, yeah. So we don't want to kick them out. So we try to keep them in and keep them alive. And then until finish COVID-19, and then I'm sure we can continue to take them a full job again.
Thanks for watching again today, guys. And keep an eye out for more videos featuring businesses open in Siem Reap.